Hey guys, it's Jada, and today we'll be teaching you about Leo Africanus. Leo Africanus was born sometime around 1494. He was thought to have died around 1554. He was born a Muslim in Grandia, Spain, but he moved to Morocco soon after his birth, where he was raised and educated. He was a very educated man. He knew a lot about geography, and when he was captured by some Spanish pirates, he was taken to Leo Pope the Tenth. Leo, he wanted to find out information on the Turks' military, and after he got to the Turks, Leo converted to Christianity.
Start tapping when you're
doing it. Okay.
Yeah, just start like tapping.
And here we have a book. Leo traveled extensively in Italy. He lived in Italy for over 10 years. He published many works, and which have been lost. And soon after, he was released by the Pope. Leo went back to his Muslim place where he was supposed to have died later in 1554. The pirates recognized his education and smarts and ended up giving Leo to the Pope. The Pope was planning on an attack against the Turks. Leo traveled places like Ghana and other parts of North Africa. One of his trips was to Constantinople. That's where he was captured by the Spanish pirates. He lived in Italy for 10 years.